Yo guys, this is Drunken Animation, aka Wookie. Join the Drunken Animation Guild and the Discord. The link's down in the description down below. Right there. You see that? See that button right there? Click it. Join the and click the link. And also, if you want to watch more of me, the amazing Drunken Animation, my Twitch channel is also down below. And it's also in the description down below. Right there. I told you. Right there. Down there.
Full metal armor and you still want piercings. Hey, respect.
I am not here for that.
A tattoo then. It'll really bring out that jawline.
How about I bring out your jawline?
Hey man, no pressure. I was just trying to be helpful. Anyway, if you're not here for inking, what do you want?
A biker called Spike. I heard he was your customer.
I don't serve no bikers. Don't know who told you that, but it's a load of bull.
Are you denying making tattoos for the street vultures?
You've got no proof, cop. Now stay off my case. I need to get back to my work. What next? You gonna try to tell me that I'm smuggling nuke in a red inker?
Do you?
You still here? I don't want my customers to confuse my parlor for an auto shop.
I found evidence of your connections to the biker gang.
I'm not telling you nothing, cop.
Spike and what is left of the street vultures are going down. It is your choice if you want to join them.
Ah, fuck. I told him not to come in here when he was so hot. He brought this on himself.
Where is he?
He's got a place nearby somewhere, but I don't know where exactly.
I am afraid this information is too vague.
His motorcycle must be parked outside. It's some sort of chopper. I don't know. You can check the plate number on that photo.
Wise choice for a scum artist.
Ugh. I can't concentrate with all those reflections bouncing off your armor.
Hey, RoboCop. Mr. Mills would like to have a word. He's waiting in the car.
Come on.
It is an honor to finally meet the hero of the city in person. It's a shame that our basketball team can't fill us with similar pride. Just lost to Atlanta. Some say it's because of a lack of team players. Do you think it's that important? Being a team player?
Not every team is worth joining.
You have a very multifaceted outlook. Impressive. As for me, I have always valued team play. That was the way things were when my parents worked for the city. My grandfather used to tell me that this neighborhood was a great place for an evening stroll. Now it's different. Kuzak allows the city to be taken over by criminals. He can't stop it because he's not a team player. He fails to realize that OCP has given this city its most precious treasure. You. I want to work with you and OCP to improve this city. I want to take care of your interests. It's about time someone did. But to make it a reality, we would need your support. So, what do you think about getting involved in politics?
I I follow politics, but I do not take sides.
So you allow others to use you, becoming a pawn. You are the symbol of this city. Everything you do, everything you say has a political impact. No matter if you talk privately or publicly, you should choose what you want to represent. Incompetence and unaccountability, or partnership and determination. Only one of these paths leads Detroit to its former glory. You say you wouldn't join every team. So, let's create a team that you would want to be a part of. We have a common goal. Together, it will be easier to achieve it. Now, you'll have to forgive me. We're already late for another meeting. Now think about what we've discussed. About what we could do for this city. Together, as a team. I count on your support.
City Hall is the decaying symbol of mismanagement and corruption. Detroit deserves a fresh start. And the only way to achieve that is to take the city right and to sit for our children.
I'm so glad you're here. I can deal with screams and fights, but this music is driving me crazy. My head is, it's like a hangover. Wait, maybe it is a hangover.
Down. hired us, we failed to deliver. That's when we meant to get when we were old.
Talk about a sore loser. You had your chance and you blew it. Now it's the Torchhead's turn. Deal with it, biker bitch.
Saw it yourself. You needed us to extract brains from corpses.
Why brains?
He would never say. Mendel keeps his cards close to his chest.
Where is he?
When? Now? My bed would be in front of a screen, wherever that fucking signal is supposed to reach. Always watching.
Operator, requesting an ambulance. One unconscious fugitive suffering heavy blood loss. Operator, Wendell's trail leads to the outskirts west of town. Continuing pursuit.
He's waiting for some bigwig to show up. He's planning to do some psycho presentation.
And who is the bigwig?
That's what I want to find out.
Mr. W, we still have no contact with the funhouse.
I'm on the phone. We're ready. I understand, but please tell him that this is not a meeting that can be postponed. I see.
So, they ain't coming, right? Fucking suits!
Keep your anger to yourself, or I'll share mine with you.
Robo?
Who's there? Show yourself!
You'd better not.
As you wish, creep. You are under arrest. Come quietly.
Do you really believe that's what's gonna happen? Take care of him, boys. I'll meet you on the roof.
What's up, metal freak? Forget where you left your car?
You better go, Miss Ortiz. It seems there will be trouble.
Is that you? Come to us.
Yeah, Dad, we're waiting for you.
Dad? Are you coming? Is that you? You look different. You're scaring me. I don't like how scary you are now.
It's not your dad, kid. It's not even a police officer. I don't know what it is anymore.
The remains of my husband, a police officer killed in the line of duty, were used to create some kind of a metal monster. I need to bury it to move forward with my life. Do you have a funeral suit that would fit that empty shell?
Okay. It thinks itself as human.
A world-class husband.
A father.
A cop.
Did you hear? It's true. You're not one of us anymore.
You're not human.
And you're not a real cop. You're just the rotting remains of Alex Murphy. You're something that should never have been.
Something that should not exist.
We have to fix you. We have to erase you.
And we will.
Just come to us. Come to the rooftop.
We're waiting.
Craft that is stuck to our shoe. A cuckoo egg planted by OCP. We need to clear our station of this shit. We must smash that thing. Fire at will. You're not one of us. You feel that too, don't you?
You're back. There's coffee in the kitchen. Do you like it? The mug.
Dad, can you fix the camera? I think something's broken. Hey, you fixed it! Remember, I'm playing a game this afternoon?
Dad wouldn't miss it, would he? Do you really have to go? You look so sexy in that uniform. Why won't you stay a little longer? Everyone wants to be back home with their families. Be back home.
No!
Welcome, Chopper. Let's take a stroll through your...
Oh. Do you think you can just go back? Go on with your life like nothing happened.
This is a one-family house, built by ZM Industries. It's for sale because the head of the family to which it belongs was shot in the head.
Your family has forgotten. Why do you want to remember them? You attach yourself to something that is the weakest, to the part that's still human.
Have you thought it over? Why not make me an offer?
Why carry this burden? What is your sacrifice worth? Holding on to them makes you weak. Destroy them! Destroy them before they destroy you!
Alex Murphy, the one and the only. I'm here because you have something that belongs to me. You have my badge. Lois gave it to me. Lois is hurt because of you. Because you keep insisting that you're something that you're not. That you are still me and that I simply came back to life, but you're wrong. I'm dead and I want to finally rest, but you won't let me. Your delusions keep tormenting me and my family. You need to let us go. I want my badge back. I have it. So I remember. Remember what? The lie? Lois knows us. She would not lie. Give it to me. It's mine. But, Lois, I want it back. This is my badge. Then I'll have to take it back myself.
You are strong enough to take him. Don't forget you have a partner who's counting on you. Take this gift. Don't forget who you are. Alex Murphy.
Get up, Robo. Get up, for God's sake. That's it, Robo. Keep going.
Where's the chopper? The cops will be here any...
Wendell Antonowski. You are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent.
Relax. I'm not your enemy. If I were, you would have already...
You have the right to an attorney.
I wanted to help you. Release you from the burden of your past life, of your memories. But you don't want to lose them, right? Now I get it.
Anything you say may be used against you.
I can give you back those memories. All of them. We should help each other. We have the same boss! Police!
God damn it, you again?
People need to see this.
Cuff him. He is a cop killer.
Hands behind your back! Can you hand me my lighter? It's a family heirloom. I wouldn't want to lose it.
You mean this trinket? It'll be safer in the prison depository. You'll pick it up yourself in... I don't know, 150 years?
Plenty of time for rehabilitation.
Top story. Wendell Antonowski, the infamous new guy in town, has been apprehended today. RoboCop was able to capture Antonowski, as reported by an eyewitness, Channel 9 Samantha Ortiz. Unfortunately, no footage of the event has emerged. RoboCop's efforts have prompted a public debate regarding his status as a human being. Here's a statement from John Mills, a candidate for the mayor's office in the upcoming mayoral election.
Today, RoboCop has done more for this city than the current administration has done in its entire term. That's why I feel that it's time to give something back. If elected, I will be advocating to grant RoboCop the status of a free, living human being. That's right. Vote Mills, vote RoboCop.
Staying on the topic of OCP, the CEO of Omni Consumer Products suffered a heart attack earlier today. The self-made entrepreneur has has been taken to the Gibson Memorial Hospital for observation. His condition is stable. We wish you a speedy recovery.
Wendell's in prison and the old man is on his way out? Could this day be any better? Jeez, Steph, don't you have any respect? Here's the man of the hour.
Congrats, Robo. You caught that bastard for what he did to Lewis.
We are not done yet.
Murphy, come talk to me after you're done with your evaluation.
Remember to watch anime and read manga.